diesel, kerosene, white gas, butane gas, any types, you just name it. So it's good for people travel overseas, especially because we cannot bring normal kind of canisters gas in the plane. So we can empty tank, just go to the country that we want when we travel. Then after that, we just fill in whatever fuel we want to fill in, then we can start to use. And it's very good for in the cold weather or high temperature places. Example, let's say you go for high altitude climbing, 6,000, 8,000 meters, okay? You can use this kind of stove to light up fire. But if you use the normal type of gas, okay, you cannot light up in the cold weather because of the pressure itself.
So this is the, what's the brand name?
Booster.
Booster.
These are all same. On the game.